Hey, welcome back to Java. So hope you had a great weekend. This weekend, me and my son Bryson, we popped into an open house right around the corner from our house. We were being the nosy neighbors. So we were looking around. The listing agent said they had 20 people walk through the door just on Saturday. There were people coming in on Sunday. I said, hey, are we getting a good price for the house since it was in my neighborhood? She says, 4 offers all over list price. So I had to ask her, I was like, what are you looking for? What are you and your seller looking for when you select the winning offer? What she said shocked me. She says, it's not necessarily cash. In fact, of the 4, the top 3 will be financed properties. She thought a lot of cash deals bust out because clients with cash can come and go really fast. Clients with financing actually have some skin in the game. But the number one thing she looked for was either a fully pre-approved client or a client that had been through underwriting and they had all the loan officer had all their docs and it was a local loan officer. So take these tactics, be ready because the house of your dreams is gonna pop up and you're gonna wanna be ready for it. Hey, if you found this video helpful, like, comment, and share. See you soon.